Our entire South Florida water management system is vast, stretching from just south of Orlando down to the Florida Keys. In the northern part of the system, north of Lake O, there's this, the Kissimmee River.
In the 1960s, the Army Corps of Engineers channelized the river. They made it wider and straighter to help with flood control. It cut the river's distance nearly in half, but had a catastrophic impact on the environment. Over the past 20 years, the state and Army Corps have worked to reverse the damage. They restored the river's natural curves to slow down the flow into Lake Okeechobee. NBC2 investigator Evan Dean traveled to the Kissimmee River to show why the work being done there is so important for us.
Here, our water, our wildlife, our home can be breathtaking. But when it's harmed, it can be devastating. What happened here along our coast in 2018, we'll never forget. But working to make sure it doesn't happen again, protecting our most precious resource, doesn't start here, not even close. Our journey takes us northeast, a two-hour trip by car.
Long way from home.
Hey, guys.
The rest of it by airboat.
We are going into the phase one area.
We're with the South Florida Water Management District, winding along the Kissimmee River, some 30 miles north of Lake O, and eventually to the floodplain alongside the river. It didn't always look like this.
1999, when they began construction, this was a cow pasture.
Now, 20 years later, the restoration project is nearly complete. The floodplain is once again a marsh.
It's pure ecological restoration.
The river is abundant with wildlife, and water is flowing slowly again as it heads south to Lake O, a critical improvement for all of us.
All the marsh vegetation is uptaking that nutrient and cleansing the water. So you get just tremendous benefit from a project that's up here in the state, but it benefits Lake Okeechobee, it benefits the estuaries, it benefits the Everglades.
We have a $3 billion tourism industry. Our tourism industry depends on our beaches. It depends on our water quality.
Experts in our backyard, like James Evans with SCCF, understand the importance of projects across South Florida, like Kissimmee Restoration. And while the work here may be nearly complete, there are still dozens of other water projects that are not, including watershed restoration just north of Lake O and the EAA Reservoir to its south. They all matter, Evans says, in the effort to prevent this from ever happening again.
Not one project will solve any of our problems. It's all of these projects combined that will provide the benefits we need.
For the NBC2 investigators, I'm Evan Dean.
There are dozens of projects either in the works or in a discussion phase that aim to continue to improve our water situation along the coast. A bill, in fact, was just introduced on Friday in the Florida Senate that seeks to expedite work on the Lake Okeechobee Watershed Restoration Project. Count on NBC2 to keep you updated on all of this progress as it happens.